Hey guys, this is Staff Nemos, and I'm going to do some tips and all that stuff on a map, Highrise, on Call of Duty World Warfare 2. So right now, I'm holding a Barrett 50 cal with an ACOG scope and FMG. I've got the model 1887 with FMJ and a Kimbo. I got Bling Pro, Cold Blooded Pro, and Steady Aim Pro. So first off, I'm going to show you an Easter egg. You just run up, sprint up here and jump. Miss it that time. But what happens is, all that there is actually a ladder. And what you want to do is to jump onto that ladder. So from here, you sprint, jump, and you want to, you know, try and catch on. So I'll just start recording again when I actually do it. Okay, as you can see, I've actually made the jump after two attempts, so three attempts actually, sorry. And now I'm up here. So what you do is walk along, keep walking, be careful not to fall off, keep walking. I don't know what that is, but it's not glass, or it is actually glass, but you can't really break it. So then you just walk along here, close to the edge, and then here you just get really close and then jump onto it, and then you press space here. Now careful not to fall, and you jump up to here, walk across, and ta-da. You want to be rangers, because rangers actually start off from the side of the map, and so you have a better chance of not getting caught by the enemy. So when you're up here, so, crouch down, snipe, you know, do that sort of stuff. Then, if you've got Commando Pro on, you can just jump down. And yeah. Okay, another one I'll be showing you is one that a fair few people know already, but if you don't know, I'll show you now. Okay, you can either start off here by going onto here and jumping onto that, walking across, and then jumping onto that, which will take you to this, or you can just do it the easy way by climbing the ladder here so you don't get spotted. You sprint, jump. Jump. You don't, it's not like, if you look down, you just have to stand there, and then, you know, just press jump. Now, what you can do, you go all the way down here. These are barriers. Here. Yeah, I can still fit, yeah. You go down. Nothing really happens to you. You get on top of the cords, and you just go snipe, snipe, snipe. Do whatever you want. Or you can go all the way over here. You may see people like camp up here or camp in the spot I'm about to show you. So when you go here, you just walk in, and sometimes snipers just camp up here, and when you go, it's a good view of the map. See up top there, everyone's camping up there. Go bang, bang, bang. You know, shit what you want. Just beware, there's some explosive up here. So, wanna be careful so you don't get shot. Oh, hit, sorry. Yeah, and then I'll show you one final one. Okay, there are about four ways to access this. I'll go a bit flat slag. It's like a tunnel under the whole map. So I'll just show you, because I'm gonna flat slag, I'll just show you where the tunnel starts and where to go. It's from both ends of the map, so if you're starting on this side, what you do is go down this walkway here. Once you get here, you just go through there or there. Doesn't really matter. Okay, then you keep going. Now, most people go up that stairs and they don't really notice the door here. But if you go through, you find yourself at these steps. And then you're on the other side of the map, in the opposite building. And the same goes if you just go this way. It doesn't really matter. The map provides a lot of swiping points, and you know, ways to sneak around your enemy, like going underground. What I mostly do, if I'm not going underground, which I do a lot of the time, is like flank on the sides, using with like the UMP-45 or the Rangers. So I hope this video has been helpful to you, so you get to know this map a lot better. And you can win your battles on this map. Just be careful of these bottle things here, they're explosives. There's a fair few explosives up there on that thing. Watch. And yep. Well, when you're going through windows like nothing, try to like that tends to make a lot of noise and that can give away position. So really, like, if you've knocked one window, keep going through that window every time you go through that area. So like you don't make too much noise. And here. So if you're standing in the same map here, you can go through here. And it's actually a ladder down there. And a ramp that goes down there as well. I hope this video has been helpful to you, and I'll see you next time.